everyone, it's Sarah with Spicy Pinecone, and today I'm making a soap that I'm going to call Farm Fresh. For those of you who may not know, my family and I live on a 13-acre farm, and we raise goats, and we have beehives, so I thought it would be neat to use some of our products in this batch. Now, I know I haven't put out a video in a few weeks, but it's been absolutely insane around the farm. We had baby goats being born, which is why we have the fresh goat's milk now. And I also installed 12 more pounds of honeybees into my hives. So, it has been very, very busy around here. So we'll be using fresh goat's milk, some honey from last year, and also some beeswax that I rendered from my top bar hive. The soap is also going to be fragranced with a honey blend that I came up with. Now, for those of you who watch my videos regularly, you know that I like to color my batches with mica or pigments. This time I'm doing something a little bit different. I have made a cold infusion, and I have actually never used this before, but I made a cold infusion of, I believe you pronounce it Annatto. It's possible that I messed that up, but Annatto seed in olive oil, and I let that sit for a few weeks, and you can see the difference in color. It is incredible. It looks kind of red right now, but in soap it's going to turn a nice yellow color. Now, my inspiration for using this colorant actually came from Miss Jo, and she has a natural soap color ebook that you can find at Love & Soap, and I will put the link in the video description below, but she's got a lot of really good information in here. Now, I'm kind of expecting that this batch is going to move quickly because I'm using goat's milk and honey along with a little bit of sodium lactate. Now, the sodium lactate wasn't really necessary because I have beeswax, but I usually put it in my batches, so I just popped it in there. I want it to come out of the mold really, really easily. You guys like my Franken blender? I had my pink blender is a hot mess right now, and my blue blender, I can't find the bottom, so I created my own. It's very special. So now I'm adding my goat's milk, my fragrance, and my honey. And now I'm going to split my batch in half. Now that I have my soap split in half, I'm going to go ahead and add the extra olive oil that I kept out at the beginning, which is 15% of half of the total to color with Annatto, and then just 15% of the total because it was easier to add it right now. I'm also going to add a little bit of titanium dioxide. Only to this half. You see how nice and orange that color is.
I'm gonna let the sun shine in today. I'm trying to make this darkness go away. I'll paint with colors and I'll sing until my lungs give out. I'm gonna let the sun shine in the day, and I will leave my windows open so that I can hear the sound of people talking and the wind blowing in the trees. Oh, I will open up my eyes so I can see the light. Oh, and I'll try to spread my wings so I can fly. Starts to fade, feels like things are gonna go my way. I'm gonna let the sun shine in the day. I'm gonna let the past be filled with smoke. that will try to fix what has been broken. And take this weight off my shoulders, cause I know yesterday ain't coming back. I'm gonna let the past stay in the cold. I will listen to the ocean, let its unsaid words be spoken. And I'll let my mind be carried by the waves. Oh, I will open up my eyes so I can see the light. Try to spread my wings so I can fly. Oh, and the darkness starts to fade. Feels like things are gonna go my way. I'm gonna let the sun shine in the day.
Now I'm just gonna stick some bubble wrap on it. Kind of squish it down in there. It's gonna give it some texture on top. And it's okay if it's not perfect. It does not have to be perfect.
Oh, I will open up my eyes so I can see the light. Oh, and I'll try to spread my wings so I can fly.
Like it's going to be it. I will let this sit for 24 to 48 hours and then pop it out of the mold.